Today's task is to calculate the body mass index, BMI. We said BMI should be given by height squared divided by weight divided by height squared. When we say squared, we can say it like that, n raised to power 2. That means 8 times height. So this is what we are going to do, and we can tell someone to enter the height, for example, input. Input function, then enter your height or your weight, then enter your height. And now we shall continue from there next time. It's goodbye.